Why do I love Mustafa? Because I can see a big fat wallet in his shirt? No! Why do I love? Why do I love Abdul Ghani? Because he's an academic? He's smart? He's intelligent? Who cares? I don't love him because of that. The reason and the only way I can be a true brother is because I love him for the sake of Allah, which means that he rejects, he negates Tawhut, while he affirms and he accepts Tawhid. What a beautiful reason. I love you all only for that reason. Wallahi. And this is the true and genuine, sincere brotherhood.